how to solve the Rubik's Cube. Also, this is my game 12. This is my game 12 maglev, as you can see, and by the UV coating. Anyway, I'm gonna teach you how to solve the Rubik's Cube. And if you're watching this, you need to know C-flop method. So, what you're gonna wanna do is scramble it, which I think you already have if you're watching this, any way you want. As you can see, mine's pretty much good. And then find the white edges. And if this happens, where this white edge is right here, but it needs to go right there, just turn the bottom layer like that, the white layer up, then the front layer, and then boom, it's right there. Works every time. Well, if something like that happens to where an edge is flipped, what you're gonna do is do this. Do that. And then flip that up. You don't need to worry about any corridors. But if something like this happens, just move it to its right color. Also, they have to be near the right color. The Rubik's Cube is layer by layer. But if this happens, just do that. That. But you realize it moved that, so easy. Now you finished your cross. So now you just need to flip over your cube and then find the right corner. Let's say that one, flip it like that. If it's facing down, just do this. Your first algorithm. R prime, D prime, D, two, D prime two times. Up, and then long piece. Yeah, it's if something like that happens, move it right here, put the arm down, connect it. Okay, finally. Okay, so something like this happens. It's to like where you need to twist this. To where you need to twist. Oh. We just need to do that. Then we got your first two corners. If something like that happens, just don't do this. You move it to the right color, that. Then boom, it's right there. If I'm doing it too fast, I'll make separate tutorials. If I am, don't comment, just like, no, I'll just make them right after this video. Actually, these are separate tutorials. So wait. Something like this happens to where you need to twist the corner, don't twist it. Do that. Then move that back there two times. Oh, what did I just do? Where did I go? We leave it back once. Now, we finished part one, the first layer. See you in part two. Bye.